is going to have $25,000 to spend. Pretty exciting. Okay, well, we are going to finish up our Saturday blend today. Oh, and incidentally, if you're still ordering the iPad, thank you so much. I'm thrilled you're getting it. Many hundred just went out the door. We see you there if you're waiting to order, if you're waiting to speak with somebody. We will get with you shortly. I did slip my jacket off. Thank you to the more than 5,000 of you that ordered our jacket. I'm so excited for you. But now we are going to get you the most delicious cup of coffee every day. Anytime, any day, because our friends at Keurig have put together a package that is an HSN exclusive package, by the way, whereby you're getting the Keurig, and this is, again, the Keurig Plus. So this has all kinds of extra goodies and features that you don't get on your standard Keurig. On top of that, and you pick the color you want. Sorry, I don't have my card in front of me, but I know we probably call this black, red, and silver. Okay, so gray sold out, so it's black and red only. Those are the color choices. And then we get to include, because when you buy Keurig, it's always $99. Always $99 just for the machine itself. And when you buy a Keurig, they don't give you coffee with it. You have to buy the coffee separately. So what I love, our bundle, it's $10 less, so it's only $89.99. But then on top of that, you are getting 48 cups of delicious coffee included. So all of that coffee is also included. You got to figure if you're spending, you know, a couple bucks on a cup of coffee each day, you're at almost, that would pay for the machine, if you think of it that way. But we're going to learn more about this. I'm going to head this way, right? Because Carrie's here, and she's going to get us the full 411. And yeah. I am going to track down my card. Remind me of your last name.
Miletto.
Miletto. Carrie Miletto is here. I don't get to work with you very often, Carrie.
I know.
It's my first time to sell a Keurig on HSN.
It's this exciting time.
Yeah.
So we have to teach you a lot, and maybe this is the first time you're really getting into learning about Keurig, who is the leader in single-serve brewing. I don't know if you wanted to start with a coffee. This is our breakfast blend.
I've been sipping one the whole show.
So we'll
it's
put this
delicious.
One over here.
I love it.
And
I'll take it.
Oh, okay. You're like, yes,
I
absolutely. What are you doing, Carrie? So let me show you how easy this is to use. Now, the reason they're the leader in single serve brewing has to do with a lot of things. They have over 400 different varieties to choose from and 70 different brands that we are partnered with to give you all those varieties of coffees and teas and ciders and you name it. But there's a few things about this machine that really sets it apart. Number one is this removable water reservoir. So if you have ever owned a Keurig and it's been inside of here and you can't take it out, you have to go to the machine. This is something you asked for that we gave you. So I want to refill this one.
Okay.
And there's many different ways. I have a filtration system on my refrigerator. Mm-hmm. So for me, this is, I like to bring it over to the refrigerator to fill it. Maybe you want to use the cup that you're going to be drinking out of because all different cups are different sizes. But this is going to go from 6 ounces to 12 ounces.
Okay.
It's actually listed right on the side for you to make it super simple.
So the mini is, it's a smaller reservoir? Is that one of the things that...
So it's giving you a reservoir that you fill each time.
Got
so if you've
it.
Ever had where you had to have a filter inside the machine or where you've had the machine where it has actually holding the water inside the machine,
got it.
This one doesn't. This one is okay. Fresh every single time.
Got it.
And that's really important for your coffee because the type of water you use
matters.
Is important. It
absolutely.
Matters. So you're getting 48K cups coming with everything from your Columbia single origin to breakfast blend. You're getting Donut Shop, which is
wow.
what I'm going to use this time.
Nice.
That's our number one seller.
Is it?
All you do is press it in, close the top. Another feature that this one has that the Mini did not was a strong button that only came on your higher end Keurig machines.
Okay.
So press strong if you want it to sit inside the K-cup just a little longer
nice.
To give you a bolder brew. Then press
so the,
your
so
button.
So the Plus has that feature. The regular
Mini does
Mini
not.
Mini does not.
Correct.
Very good. Okay.
So now when I've pressed the button, within 2 minutes, we are going to have a brew happening. So let me make sure I put my cup there. And what's nice about this too, I want to show you on the second one here, is there is actually a removable drip tray. So if you have a taller glass, we've actually elongated this area here to make mm-hmm. it perfect for your travel mug.
Great.
So I'm gonna put my travel mug in here. So if you're on the go or we're heading into our warmer months now, aren't we?
Right.
So as we do that, maybe it'll be nice to do a Diet Snapple and have
yes.
ice and do an iced Diet Snapple. So I'm gonna pop that in there to do that for
See,
you.
See, that's it. And I loved iced coffee. I mean, you can do iced coffee, iced Snapple, iced tea. I mean, that's, you use this obviously all year round.
Yeah.
It's fresh, it's delicious, it's fast. And what I do love is that Keurig offers so many wonderful options, whether you like Starbucks or the Donut Shop or, you know, whatever your favorite brand of coffee is.
Yeah.
You find it at the grocery store, you find it at the drugstore. I mean, you can buy Keurig cups everywhere.
That's right.
Everywhere.
If you love Starbucks, you love Dunkin' Donuts, you love Gloria Jeans, we have Swiss Miss. We have so many different brands if you want to make cider or have Green Mountain Cider. But the nice part is it's coming with 48 cups for you right off the start. So our Green Mountain and Donut Shop blends to get you started. And also when you're getting is caramel vanilla cream.
Wow,
if you love flavors, the nice thing about caramel vanilla cream, you do not even have to add sugar. There's no sugar in it, but it's going to give you that flavor.
Sorry, you know, I'm going back and forth. I'm getting this weird static. When I stand right here, it's gone. Sorry. And then when I move towards you a little bit, oh, there. Good. Sorry. Something weird was going on in my ear, so I'm not going to move.
No problem.
Okay.
The third thing this is coming with that I don't want to forget is our storage compartment. So this actually sits right here at the front of the machine, and it actually holds 9 of your K-cups for you. So this makes this a very sleek situation. So while these are finishing their brew, can you come with me down here?
Of course.
I just want to show you what it looks like when it's stored. This is, to date, our sleekest machine, our thinnest line machine. When it's all put together, this is how it's going to look. So you see there's the storage compartment, which just slides right out when you're using it.
I love this small footprint, don't you? It does not take up a lot of counter space whatsoever in your kitchen, which just makes it so much better. Easy to use. I do love that the water, it's fresh every time you use it. The water hasn't been sitting in there for days when you go to make another cup of coffee.
Exactly.
Right? So I think that's a really cool feature.
Your plug stores.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is great for traveling. I actually have a friend of mine that just asked me. He travels a lot for work, and he goes, do you think this is something I can bring with me? And I said, of course it is.
Or take to the office.
Of course it is. At your desk at work.
Right.
Having it there. This is great for college students. If you have an RV that you're going to be taking off on this summer, this is exactly the machine that you want to have there, because it's going to give you that optimal brew every time. Inside the K-Cups, I've always for years wondered, right? Like, what's going on in there? What makes this so different than what I could do at home? Well, you've ever been confused with a pot of coffee about how much coffee to put to how much water and all of that?
Yes.
And getting it just right. The K-Cup is designed to give you the optimal temperature every single time and the optimal amount of beans. As you see here, it's filling up and it's going from bottom to top. It's steeping and then it's brewing. So every single cup comes out perfect. And that's what I love about Keurig, that you can't mess this up. This is something that we've already done the work for you, so that when the morning comes and you're half asleep, or when that quick moment when you need your coffee, you don't have to worry in the least. We've got you covered. Yeah. And again, that's everything from ciders to teas to coffee.
And you know what I love? Because at our house, my husband drinks decaf. I like regular coffee.
Love that.
My son loves tea. You know, we have people over for dinner and everybody wants something different. Some people want a cup of tea after dinner. Some people want a very strong espresso style coffee. Some people want decaf. Mm-hmm. So you don't, that's the beauty of this. It's custom. You get to customize every single person's cup of coffee, and you get a fresh, beautiful cup every single day. I like that for me personally, because I love coffee, but I don't want to drink a whole pot in the morning. So I like that I can just have a yummy, I can pace myself.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you're not sitting there, because if you commit to an entire pot, it just sits there, it gets stale, and then you end up throwing it away anyway.
Exactly.
So this is the most cost-effective way and fast way. Now, see, now, if this is the morning and I want to take off, boom, I'm out the door. The drip tray goes right back on. It slides right here, and I can go and brew my next. So let's make my hot cider. Again, all I have to do is take the last K-cup out. I want to come over, so I'm just going to leave my drip tray in, because it's already right there. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to do about 8 ounces for this. Sounds good to me. And every cup you use is a different size. This goes from 6 to 12 ounces. So you don't have to worry. And this nice big button at the top makes it super simple. So you don't even have to think. That's what I love about this. Let's do a caramel vanilla on this one. And then I'm going to add Bailey's to it.
Oh, why not?
Because why not?
Because we can.
And you know, again, that strong button just means, so I'm going to press that at the top. I'm actually going to press my strong button and enact that and press my button. This is going to make this now get a little extra extraction when the water goes into the cup. So it takes just a few extra seconds, but those extra seconds are extracting fully, giving you all nuances, giving you that bolder cup. And I can take this water reservoir off if I want to fill it and put it back on. I can leave it on and pour right into it. It's up to you. There's a piston technology that's in here that's actually pulling the water up, heating it on the spot. So it's heating it right now. You heard it. Pull it in. It's heating it up right now on the spot, and then it's going to dispense. So what I love about that is no water sitting in
it's
a boiler
awesome.
Anywhere.
Exactly. By the way, just to remind you, if you're thinking about ordering this, this is an exclusive package. You can only find it at HSN. Normally, just the Keurig Mini Plus by itself is $99. Everybody else sells this for $100. And you don't get coffee with it.
That's
so not only are you saving $10 off the machine itself, we are including 48 yummy, different types of cups of coffee for you. 48 cups of coffee included, and that's part of our special package. So if you're thinking about it, we can do FlexPay. Reminding you, FlexPay is just for this show, for our Saturday Blend show this afternoon. And at 2 o'clock, all the FlexPays, the extra FlexPays, will be disappearing. So it's a chance to get that wonderful, you'll use this every day. Right? I mean, if you love coffee at your house, your morning coffee, you know, your decaf in the evening, hot chocolate, hot cider, iced coffee is my favorite thing. I drink iced coffee all year round. If you're an iced coffee person, this will make the yummiest, most, oh, does that smell good? Oh, she's doing the apple cider right now. Oh, it smells yummy. So the point here, guys, is that you have at the ready, anytime you want it, your own